Captain Janeway.
I've relieved Mr. Chakotay of his duties and confined him to the brig. I'm back in command.
And you understand the situation?
Completely. Tuva, give her the nanoprobes. Work with her. Build as many warheads as you can. And start modifying our weapon systems. I suggest we think about enhancing our defenses as well. If we're going to fight this battle, I intend to win it.
We are in agreement.
Good. This is the plan. We engage the enemy here, in their space. We show them what they're up against. If they have any sense of self-preservation, they'll back off. Pull their ships out of the Delta Quadrant. That's provided the weapons are effective. If they aren't, it's been nice working with you. We've got to get this ship armed and ready in under 2 hours. We're going to war.
Modifications are complete.
Bring them online.
Torpedo launch tubes active. Hull armor engaged. Shield enhancements stable.
Biomolecular weapons are ready. 13 standard photon torpedoes and one class 10 armed with a high yield warhead.
All hands, this is the captain. Ready your stations, seal all emergency bulkheads, and prepare to engage the enemy. Stand by for my orders.
Four bioships have just entered sensor range.
Battle stations.
I've got a visual.
On screen.
I can hear them. They want to talk through me. They say we've contaminated their realm.
Tell them we had no choice. We were only trying to defend ourselves.
They say our galaxy is impure. Its proximity is a threat to their genetic integrity.
Tell them we have a weapon. A devastating weapon that can destroy them at the cellular level. If they don't stop their attacks on the Delta Quadrant, we'll be forced to use it.
They said your galaxy will be purged.
Emergency power to the launchers.
They're coming around for another assault! I've lost thrusters!
Biomolecular warheads are charged and ready.
Fire.
Direct hit on all four vessels. No effect.
They're charging weapons.
The nanoprobes were successful, if not prompt. All four ships have been destroyed.
I think we've made our point. Now open a singularity and get us out of here.